When the original video has black bars, Movavi software can help you change the aspect ratio and apply the appropriate resize method. Step 1. Add video. First, click the File button. Now add the AVI videos you want to convert. Step 2. Show video properties. Click the right mouse button on the video and click Information. Pay attention to the video's codec, size, and aspect ratio. Here we have an MPEG 4 codec, a size of 960 by 720, and a ratio of 4 to 3. Step 3. Choose the right preset. Click the arrow in the settings panel at the lower part of the window. In the entry field shown, start typing MPEG 4 as we have an MPEG 4 codec. Now choose 720p. Step 4. Change settings. Click Settings to open the Format Settings dialog window and start choosing the preset. You need to choose a video with a new aspect ratio of 16 to 9 and height 720p. Apply the crop resize method and click OK. Step 5. Choose the folder for converted files. By default, the program saves converted videos to the Movavi Library folder. Click the Browse button to choose another folder. Step 6. Converting the video. Click the Convert button and wait a bit. Now you have the video without black bars.